Today I'd like to focus on a most enlightening, challenging topic.
Sex.
More or less.
I know what kind of a force group can become in your lives. You tell things here. Intimate things.
In the heat of passion.
Why would you be ashamed of being a shrink?
I told you I was a shrink.
Dr. Bill Kappa is about to learn things he never knew.
You're trying to play it safe, trying to see me as a case instead of as a female.
About human desires.
One of my patients was killed last night. He was stabbed in the chest 38 times.
Now he's probing their deepest secrets.
You know what kind of power people hand over to shrinks? Well, maybe sometimes they hand over more than they want.
But somebody's secret will make him the next target.
Tell me about this Monday group.
There's five patients in the group.
Like five cuckoos?
No. Four neurotics of varying degrees and one killer.
He's being drawn deeper.
I don't really know who you are, what you do. You have all the power.
Into a world he can't explain.
You've fallen into a trap.
A hunger he can't resist.
Oh, God, I'm not who you think I am.
And a danger.